Steam.
Hello.
Hello, I 46%ed the game. It doesn't seem that big though.
The game?
Yeah. Because I'm 46% of the way in, and I'm 46% in, and I still haven't come across like Vulture or.
Yeah, because you don't know how the game works yet.
Hopefully, it means it's a lot bigger than everything. There's a black cat thing. I need to do a base as well. Is that a base? Right, we'll do the base. Where are the rest of these black cats as well? So we'll go there, do the base, and then do that. Oh, I'm really liking this. I love, like,
Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the dangers of the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want to congratulate. I would have loved you. Better yet, those in a position of power listened to me and done something. They didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That and listening to me every day!
I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize.
Oh my god.
What?
Now Marvel fans complain about everything.
What are they complaining about now?
Moonlight not being in the She-Hulk intro, like when all the superheroes getting shown in the
Marvel. Oh, you're joking. So they look through all of what was on there just to realise Moonlight's on it and complain about it. That is ridiculous. Why would you care what's on there? I hardly notice everything that's on there anyway. I notice like a few things, but it's like...
Oh, disabled guys might be able to handle
stupid.
Us, but I can't take the chance.
People are so stupid.
Hey, I'm not with those guys, but I'm still gonna kick your butt.
Doing a base thing, so I want to level up some of it. Gonna go to a base and then try to do the black cat things.
Just backing you up, sport. I bet you guys get great reception up here. Me going in, which means I'm going in. Booyah!
Bro, he said booyah. He said cyborg celebration. Booyah.
MJ, I'm at the first location on your list. Guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
How the hell did they notice me? Uh-oh. Holy moly, what the hell was that? Oh, bloody hell. Bloody hell. Oh my god, you can't just keep spamming that move. Oh, chuff. I died. My stealth was going so well, and then all of a sudden they spotted me, and I got absolutely wrecked by a fat man. What? Oh yeah, he makes a guest appearance, doesn't he?
Network for drug running, which it looks like is their real priority. How do these backup guys get here so fast? I know it's not the 6th train.
Thank you.
humans? How do you guys tell each other apart? I mean, there's only so many mask variations. MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Use trip mine and 5 enemies, perform 3 wall off the wall attacks. What? What are off the wall attacks? What are they?
You dodge onto a wall, and then you press square, and A taps off the wall.
Huh. No, no I don't. Dodge onto the... Grounds. Dodge onto the wall. Oh. Neat. Don't really know about them, to be fair. What new suit did I get? Fear itself, Spider-Man. What the hell? Or fear itself suit, should I say. Nanomuscular temporary deals massive damage. Dude, are those things from Predator?
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Thank you.
those pigeons. The chase is on.
Happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Cancer, you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life's forgiven, not moving. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself of that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds that really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Trader Nero just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think?
Meow.
But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
All units, officers are under fire from masked hostiles. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was.
Tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here.
can't let him hurt that victim anymore. Try hitting me. Spoiler, I hit back. I realize the irony in me saying this. I hope you've learned not to hit people. Blind guy gave me his card in case he never needs a lawyer. But hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man?
Bruh, in one of the backpacks was a Nelson and Murdoch attorneys at law card. And he says, how did he know I was Spider-Man if he was blind?
Now here's a frightening thought. Oscorp does research and development for the military. Are the demons after experimental weapons? If I was a psychotic cult, I would be. I wonder where they got the idea. What highly visible figure has made a career out of fighting madmen with lethal experimental technology like flight suits, tectonic gauntlets, and gigantic scorpion tails? No, 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 don't say the name. I just ate.
A spider signal. Cool idea, but any light source that made it bright enough was also way too hot. Someday, though.
Bruh, he tried to make a spider signal.
Away from civilians. Just once I'd love for the guys pulling up to be pizza delivery instead of more demons. Those guys didn't even have licenses. Jameson gave me this at his Bugle retirement party. I thought nobody would listen to his talk show. Shows how much I know. She's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. Aha! She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her.
Oh, is this the Avengers Tower? Yeah, it is.
This is Control. What's the status in Vanderbilt? Control. Demons are attacking Checkpoint Zulu.
Bring your children into the room, friends, because I'm delivering a lesson impressionable youngsters need to hear. My guest today is a man who learned the hard way that dressing up like Spider-Man isn't cool. Go ahead, sir.
Well, I wanted to fight crime and help you. And you're a big Spider-Man fan, so I put on a costume like his and try to do what he does. Boy, was that a mistake. I almost got killed. I'm just lucky the real Spider-Man saved me.
Let me stop you right there, because I think the salient point has been made. Emulate Spider-Man in any way, and you will die! Don't do it, kids! And that's another one of Uncle Jonah's life lessons. Jared, trademark that.
Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out.
They better add Sandman in the next Spider-Man game. Because he made a reference to him, like he got out of Isles on I hope I don't let him out anytime soon.
Avengers Tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something.
just got the trophy, amazing coverage. I wish you could zoom all the way out so I could see the whole of the map. Okay, so that's that one. That's that one. Can I see the whole game? I think it's just those two I'm gonna do. I think there's the only two black cat. Oh no, there's three. There's that one, that one, that one. Go in that order then.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kind of sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely. Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. Feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Meow. I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout. That's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Oh boy, rockets! They got rockets! Better not keep MJ waiting. She's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Got it. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it. There's a pigeon! Oh, no, there it goes!
Vale. This is Control. What's your status? Steven. We're attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Folks, you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent powers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering.
Should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. My rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. There you are. The gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town. The Sable aren't my biggest fans, but I can't let the demons kill them. Probably feel ganged up on right now. Maybe try not bombing the city.
Yes, please.
We're gonna overwhelm those savings. You're welcome.
Thank you. What? Wow.
Took a bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro.
Good
thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive.
Daily Bugle.
Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
Thank you.
Loving that demons are targeting me now, thank you.
Demons have ripped explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an army key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. Think about the blocker C4 this is wired to.
did it. Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick. Stay safe. The Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something. Bingo. This looks like everything she stole. But no sign of Felicia. Financial data on the Maggia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? Dancing with the little spider. Also imprisoning him in a jar against his will. Cute. Very cute. Wow. First time I caught Felicia, she was trying to steal this. Looks like she finally went back to finish the job. This wine from a Maggia vineyard.
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable and cute too. That's why I made you something more flattering. If you got it, want it.
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it? And report them to you. She played me. Again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Oh, bro, Josie's bar as well.
He caused
problem. Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought.
No, June Z, not June Z.
Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye.
Got it.
This is Sable Control. What's our situation in Nomad?
Taking heavy fire from demons at Checkpoint Delta.
Wait. Oh, I think I got my new favorite suit. I just did the Black Cat one, the Black Cat missions, and I got the black, like, looks nice.
What happened? So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen. This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Vehicle needs tires this big.
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
That guy's not going anywhere. Maybe I can distract him.
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
What was that?
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
What is this? Some kind of office must be to my right. Need to move.
Wait!
Oh, I hate the stealth, it's so boring. So why do I want to stealth around this chuffing MJ? Like, what? I'm with Miles, I gotta stealth around with Miles at some point.
Office must be to my right. Need to move carefully.
So boring. I do. Doesn't that with the camera angle as well? I can never see where people are.
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so cool? What's in these?
Who's Tombstone?
Won't notice.
I've heard of him, but
cause it won't be there.
God damn it! Your son will fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break.
Yeah, I haven't seen Tombstone in any. Yeah. Bruh, Tombstone just took a bullet to the brain, bruh.
Such a disappointment.
So he's a white, bad guy version of Luke Cage. He's Luke Cage's,
And now I need a new welder.
He's quite cool. Yeah, I haven't seen, because I haven't seen Tombstone in it. He wasn't in Daredevil. He may have been in a later season of Luke Cage, but I haven't watched all of Luke Cage yet, so I don't know.
Come on now.
Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for me.
Oh, bro, I don't know if you could, like, change your camera, like, but do it by pressing R2. No, L2.
GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
Alright, boys. Time to move. Get the gear from my office.
Time to go.
Oh, poo.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just need some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
No.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I went in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up. Yeah. So, let's talk about what you found in this office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Laura Osborne.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath.
No. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
Why is Spider-Man's eyes so big? Why is Peter Parker's eyes? Look at his eyes.
No,
they're massive.
I'm not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh.
Nah. There's something wrong with his eyes. It's massive.
It's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
Hmm. That sounds familiar. Oh! Oscorp CFO! Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just a couch is fine.
See you later.
Yeah, I really like this. The black suit, the red eyes, and the red spider. It's a cool looking spider, too. It's looking very armored as well.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So, what do we know about Charles Standish?
Officer at Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'm gonna search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners? Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
What's oh? What?
Police look like they could use some help.
Sorry for what?
Probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, Spider-Spider, Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Ha.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Okay, but you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
Fellas, huh?
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Oh my god, that is sick. This dude with the shield, you know when the shield, demon shield dudes do the slam down, it like... Well, I was throwing a grenade back at them as that happened. So, it got launched up into the ceiling. I think I found my new favorite thing to do. Wrap them up in the spider web. Then, punch him up into the sky, and then just slam him down. Oh, poo. What have we got here? Let's go spider drone.
Thank you.
You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. For effort.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. Maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
Right, they got some.
Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
The hell? How big are these elevators? Wait, what, why are they like a double elevator? There's like a shaft behind the elevator. If you're gonna think there's an elevator, no, the kidnapped man's place. There's like an.
If I get closer.
Yeah, but there's like an elevator, and then but I don't understand how that would work though. Because there's an elevator, and then like, behind that elevator is another elevator, but that's like there's no entrance. So you'd have to walk into an empty elevator shaft to get to the other elevator, but like, once the other elevators come down, and like, I don't know, seems stupid. Weird. Oh, the elevator's coming down. You are joking, fam. When the elevator started dropping and that, I was like next to the pillar and I got killed somehow by the elevator because I got insta-killed.
Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh!
Not good.
There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. I should take him out. Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish.
What? Where? Where's the final guy? There's someone up here.
Okay, I think I'm gone.
Bam.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is.
It's
Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years. He keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Email information. And Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Now!
Oh man, I hate wearing jeans at home. Oh, my doodad gets crushed, I swear. Whoever wears jeans at home is a pleb.
Elevator shafts go, this is freaking nice.
I would put some dirt in your eye.
Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair. He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney. Bomb squad. But if it's
just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
I don't like the sword man, Adeem. I don't like the sword man.
The magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School project is so much easier than real life projects.
Pedestrians trapped under that car. I have to help them. Thugs who caused the wreck are down, but people are still trapped. Just a little more! Everyone's safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Create a distortion field that can obscure you from non-alert.
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move.
Is that Taskmaster? Dean.
Can't let any of those bombs.
That's explode. Taskmaster, isn't it?
Okay, took care of that one. Better hurry. So close to perfection.
How did you get the best score? Do you just have to do it a lot quicker?
Some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
So I need a lot more challenge tokens. Adeem, how do I deal with the sword man? Adeem, how do I deal with the sword man? I don't know how I'm supposed to deal with them because they are kicking my ass.
Taking hostage on a tourist. That's a New York reality tour for you. Always eat your vegetables.
Ever was.
tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here.
Why has this fat man got hyper armor?
I can't believe Martin Lee is inspiring men to attack the police like this.
Adeem? Is Martin Lee in any of the comics? What about Negative Man?
I don't have much time.
Is that how you're supposed to do these things real quick?
Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.
I'm broke at the platinum school, sick. Alright, let's see what gadgets I can upgrade. What game have I done now? 54%, what are you on?
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort. Badass.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Job offer in Delaware came through.
There's no Broadway in Delaware. No culture.
Hey, look at us! Spider Bros! Check out my moves!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man! My nemesis! You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
Okay.
This is the end for you, Spider-Man! Which one is the real me? Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Damn, Dr. Delaney's got some mad moves.
Boy, since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider Wimp? You prey to my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider Man!
What the hell?
Oh, snap!
Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go! Keep your head down!
Don't kill him!
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? And where'd they take Delaney? There's Dr. Delaney.
Where are you taking me?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No! That's all of them. Gotta find Lee.
Oh.
stop them from hurting each other.
Believe me, this is for your own good. Oh, if it helps, I felt bad doing that. Not that guy again. What did Lee do to these people? Okay, later. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. Ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
That's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist.
Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
Someone's taking control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy, Control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be something out there.
Ain't nobody here but us spiders.
Hold on. Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine. And I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait. Is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found. Jackpot. GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's? This is crazy.
Creepy.
GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michaels' location, it'll be Oscorp CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park. This piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they? Like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited. I don't have much time. Care that one. One more, better hurry. Do better.
Bruh, on one of the Taskmaster challenges, the final bomb, like, you chuck it towards the Pride flag.
I don't have much time.
Ah, poo.
Pretty well.
one more. Wish I'd done that well in school. Like the bomb guy's MO. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. There's the drone. Now I can catch the drone. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card. I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams.
You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy. We can fight, or hear me out. We can barbecue. Guess they lost me.
Oh, well, that's just great. There's an enemy glitched inside the walls. How did it know? Oh, come off it. Deem, 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 deem. This game's bad. There's so many glitches. Why are there so many glitches, honestly? Use trip mine on enemies. Perform off the town. Fell up with this game being so glitchy, honestly.
Mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy. So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in.
Do you know how you do swing kicks? It's so annoying. It's
MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Hey. Sneezing in your mask. Big problem for me.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
piss. Honest bollocks.
Making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armorage?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else who killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your mask? Big problem for me! Well, joking. MJ.
Fuck off.
Everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
How the hell was I? Thank you.
真的有二星，啥都没有。
Brokers! Oh, phew. Just noticed the masks. Like you, who I wiped the floor with.
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. Big problem for me. MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries.
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
Money's getting tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing. Kick his ass!
having me!
Latecomers! That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write!
Doc! Heads up!
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. Touching how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail. Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Oh, for no, no, please, no.
That place is crawling with guards. How are you?
No, it's another MJ stealth mission again. Oh my god. For oh my god, I honestly hate these. They're so boring and bad.
Need to distract the guard. Out of the way, fella.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere. Draw him away from the stairs.
What the? What the?
What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Yay, more sneaking. Yay. Piss. Well, I didn't even say I began to get spotted. I'll kiss my ass.
Continuing sector sweep. Crap. Generator tripped.
Won't distract him for long.
Oh! my god, I hate this. Honestly, why is there stealth in a Spider-Man game? Like, what the fuck? These lures are a load of ass. Right, fucking turn that crap off.
Won't distract him for long.
Kobe that shit. Fucking leg it round this bastard.
Stand by, control. I heard something. How's it looking? Convoy better be ready. 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, get Michael's report to St. Louis.
They're moving him. Have to find out where before we lose our shot.
Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago. Copy.
Bro, I'm just fucking running through them. I better hit a checkpoint, or I swear to Christ, I'm gonna delete this game so fast, it's gonna corrupt my data. This mission's ass, honestly. It's fucking pure ass.
Morgan Michaels.
Lisa, you didn't he? No. He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
That's
with Richard Byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. We're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the
hell?
That
was not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
I lie big, but I cannot. I say cannot lie, or I don't. Ah, oh, name. Oh, I can't remember the lyrics. Deems a lyricist.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ's not happy. Breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now? Please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
of our position in Dutchtown. Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Better step in before they rack up a body count. Guys, come on! You're scaring the pigeons! Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Drio Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the pizza shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, we had reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
No need to thank me, Sable dudes.
Although it's kind of rude you didn't.
Lois.
I don't have much time. Okay, took care of that one. Find the last bomb. So close to perfection. Much time. Boom goes the dynamite. Find the last bomb. Good, but I can do better.
about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. I know you! You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween!
The name's Taskmaster. And you're about to get taken to school. I have a photo to put the memory. Anything I see you do, I can do.
Impressed?
I've gone toe-to-toe with the Avengers. You're nothing. This thing I don't see can fight like a man.
When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
It's working great for me. I pick up more of your moves every time.
The cover band's in the-
Oh yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do. What's the matter? You don't like a fair fight?
When I do that, people don't get back up. You must be great at parties. Gotta create an opening. Data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me? Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Okay, the amperage is set to... No, that's too high. If we compensate for that with the... overconduction. Perfect. No, that's perfect. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
I wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. I can't believe I've never tried that. Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. Got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget,
I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Like another potential prosthetic contact material. Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? Awesome! It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Doc's messing around with superconductors. Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer.
Damn. There's really no other pieces. You must be taking the chuff, mate. You're so close. How do I get? Oh, my brain size is honestly massive.
This is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Oh, I've got two to go.
Let's take a look.
This game can honestly fucking suck its mum. Nope. Why are you doing that? Oh yeah, my brain size is honestly humongous.
That did it. Time for some science. Right.
The device will need two parts to function.
The first will be an entirely original prosthesis, a modular system of microcables able to take on any number of forms, whatever the user can imagine. The second part, and this, Peter, is the true genius. Damn it! Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted.
What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Gonna miss that humorless grimace. Last time I fought Scorpion, he asked if I knew what my skull looked like from the inside. Then offered to show me. Super fun guy. Electro was the first legit super-powered villain I fought. Till then it had been regular guys in fancy suits. Electro was a big change. Big change. Mob Enforcer turned walking tank. Rhino's racked up enough property damage to destroy Manhattan 3 times over. Vulture might be the smartest guy up on this wall. Not smart enough to duck 3 consecutive life sentences, of course, but still pretty brainy. Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch, noticed the decay of my fine motor control. Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows. I just need more time. My work can improve millions of lives. Save millions of lives. It can also save my own. I just need more time.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky. I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully. Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.